Next to speak, I would like to invite Mr. Narayan Sabahet from Texture Power Solutions.
Respected Sai, my dear UPS industry friends, we are all in a bad phase of a pandemic. If you think positive, pandemic also has taught us many things. Most of us are working from home and taking good home food, and naturally overall immunity has grown up, and unfortunately general diseases have come down like anything. All hospitals are complaining that they don't have much patients, general patients. Most of the IT industries people, they have migrated to their villages and they are trying to do the cultivation together with their work. So our country was very much, for our country it was very much required that we have to grow in agriculture. So agriculture is going to grow here onwards systematically. And this pandemic also has given us a big gift of taking care of environment. I was told that most of the big cities pollution has come down drastically. And we all appreciate the soft disk for their year by year conducting the function. 28th SD award, continuously they are doing it. And we are all very thankful and happy to be recognized by the soft disk. And Mr. Sai was very particular that even though we cannot do a big function, but at least he made us to meet and have some time together to discuss many things. Soft disk has putting uninterrupted efforts to take care of our interest. Even when the GST was announced and when we had a confusion of composite and mixed supplies, Sai came forward and together with UMDA we have given the representation to Finance Minister to define it, but unfortunately it has not happened so far. But that has become a big threat for us because there is an ambiguity of mixed supply and composite supply. Even though UPS is a primary product, but assessees, they don't look in that angle because they always look forward for the revenue of theirs. So still that problem is there. UMDA is also putting efforts, once again efforts, to take it to the GST council so that at least, like they have defined it for solar industry, there was similar confusion was there for solar industry also. But they have defined that 70% of the bill is 5% and remaining 30% is 18%. So similarly, if they can, the council, GST council defines for UPS also, most of our problems will be solved, because from that day onwards it will be affected, and whatever is so far we have built will be safe. So I'm sure UMDA will succeed in getting that done. Of course, we are also taking Mr. Sai's help and advice for that. So we in Texar are trying to put more efforts for service and AMCs. Business is slowly improving, and we are putting more efforts on indigenous development and also production. So indigenous products, we are our production capacity we have increased with the manufacturing line. I hope by January things will improve and it will come back to the pre-COVID time, and I wish all of you good health and safety. Thank you.